I'm in and okay.
Hey, Mariah, how's the new suit?
Nice. A bit itchy, but I've had worse.
How are you breathing?
Breathing easy. This rebreather is amazing. Feels like I'm freediving.
A genuine compliment. Should have caught that on the live stream.
Give me a few minutes. I want it to be amazing, and I'm still getting used to this AR visor. Done. How many scans before the AI is trained on a creature?
It will vary. There are many factors that affect the confidence level of a match.
So you don't know. Got it. Now, point me to the buoy so I can try the hydrophones. I want to make sure all the tech is working before we stream. Arena, how you feeling?
Haven't thrown up today.
Well, it's still early.
You gonna be okay with the live stream?
I may let you do most of the talking.
Once you reach the buoy, you can triangulate the sound of any animal.
Clever.
Thank you. That's close enough. You can use your dive watch to control the buoy from there.
Refresh me on the controls.
Move the targeting circle around. Each sound will get louder when you are close to locking in on an animal's location. If you're okay, I'm going to start the live stream.
Let's roll. Welcome to the OceanX live stream. I'm Dr. Mariah Soto, and I'll be your eyes and ears on this expedition. I'm joined today by two colleagues.
Hello, I'm Andre.
Hello, everyone. I'm Irina.
Don't get too jealous, folks, just because I'm swimming with dolphins. My grandmother always warned me that although they're cute, they can also be pranksters. And today, also very noisy.
Can your AI parse through all those sounds?
Not using this scanner. But I do have a new drone design that should be better at isolating the source of the sounds.
That looks to be a sperm whale. I think I saw this bull from the sub. I wonder how far he's traveled.
Once we have a reliable ID on him, I'll see if anyone has tracked him before.
Nice. Looks like we've got our first singer.
Fantastic. Hopefully on your next dive, you can record his song to compare with other humpbacks in the area.
Fun fact, in addition to being an engineering whiz, Andre is quite the musician. Are you still writing music?
Not for years.
Dry spell?
More like raising teenagers.